Well, this is rather interesting mechanic.
To get down the pond.
Phoenix felt Ligeron's blade with every step. Its weight, a reminder of the heavy responsibility.
You gave him your blade? Oh, Achilles.
I meant to ask, why exactly would you expect to receive a sword from Achilles?
Oh, as an offering, just a routine offering from someone who gazed into your eyes and told you you were special. That's all.
I left a rose on his breastplate.
Got something in my eye. Keep going.
King of Hermes, the luck-bringing messenger of the immortals. He consorts with all mortals and immortals. Little he profits, but through the dark night, he continually tricks.
That's nice. Who wrote that?
My favorite poet, who just happens to not have been born yet.
Okay, let's leave that for now. Since I have no clue how to play them. What the hell are you? I think I'm gonna die here. I cannot rest. Okay, let's go for the quest.